do you have a Ryzen CPU and Battlefield 2042 runs like garbage? There's a fix I found that is pretty easy and will increase performance in the game. Simultaneous multithreading or SMT is automatically turned on in the BIOS for AMD processors. This is basically AMD's version of Intel's hyperthreading. Unfortunately, Battlefield is an unoptimized bastardized console game for PC and this needs to be turned off. Thankfully, it's pretty easy to do. Restart your PC and spam the delete key as fast as you can. It might be F2 or F8 though. Your BIOS may look different, but look for a CPU menu, the SMT option should be under that somewhere. Mine was under Advanced, then CPU. SMT was set to Auto. I set it to Disabled. Make sure you save your settings, and then restart PC. Now launch Battlefield and hopefully that fixed some stuttering issues and the game runs smoother for you. If this video helped you out, please consider subscribing. Thanks and PTFO.